Hi, welcome back. This thing's annoying me. But it's Paddy's Day. Hope everybody has a good Paddy's Day. Obviously, I'm celebrating it because I'm not Irish, but I thought I'd do get ready with me for Paddy's Day. I'm obviously not wearing this outfit, it's just that we went to Derry for the do, and then we went for dinner. Because it was one of Dakota's like 21st, like about 2-ish weeks ago. So we hope to celebrate that. So I'm just using like the CeraVe moisturizer to start off. And then I normally use the Bondi Sands sunscreen, because I always put on sunscreen, even though we do not get any sun in Ireland, but it's fine because it's good to like protect your skin regardless of the weather. So yeah, I'm going to go and apply some sunscreen. Next, I'm going to go in with the Be Perfect Cosmetics Indestruct Brow and Lock and pretty much do my eyebrows. Just change it because it's just easier to put my phone here, but I'm gonna use the NARS foundation and I'm gonna put it on a brush and just blend it in all over my face. Was not even recording, but it's fine. I'm gonna go in with my Revolution Concealer and my Mineral Matte Powder to set my under eyes. Next, we're gonna go in with our So Sweet Cream Contour in the shade Warm, and I just like put it like here, then on my forehead. And then I normally just like blend it in a little bit blender. And then I normally will go over it with powder bronzer. Or whatever. And then I'll go in with I'll go in with powder blush, because I've only started to get used to wear blush, because I normally would never put blush on. So I'm gonna start off with powder more so than cream, because I'm kind of scared of it. That's fine. I'm gonna go in with the Pennies or Primark, whatever you call it, bronzer, and then I'm gonna go in with the BH Cosmetics Vanilla Cream Truffle blush. You can tell I like this shade a lot. So I've done pretty much my base. I'm gonna go back in with this bronzer and put it on my lid. I just honestly could not be asked to go over and actually get my makeup palette. But I did so much walking today, guys. Like, my back basically hurt. Sorry that you can hear my roommates in the background. They all have a mind of their own, but I'm gonna go do this off camera and I will be back. And she's just going to apply the False Lash Queen. This is also from Penny's mascara. I'm probably going to apply lipstick, but I'm not going to apply it now. I'll probably apply it later. Also, ignore the patches of tan on my arm. I can't help it. I have really dry skin. But I can pretty much do my makeup. I'm also not wearing this out. But what's it? me straighten, like, over straighteners, like, over my hair straighteners. So when I have, like, my hair done, and that, I'll come back, like, when I'm dressed, and sorry, I'm trying to concentrate on what I'm actually, like, wearing and that. So you can see, like, the whole look. You know? But that's, like, pretty much it. I, like, I'm putting on, like, lipstick, but, oh, my mirror just did not want to work with me now. But I'm gonna do that when, just before we leave, I'm gonna buy some lipstick. So yeah, I'm gonna go sort this head of hair out, do a few things, and then get dressed, and I'll be back. So that's it. That's a get ready on me, St. Patrick's Day. I hope you have a good day, because I am. It is currently the next day. I've never felt so dead in my life. My whole body aches, my head, I feel like someone's just smashing my head against the wall right now. But it's fine. It's fine. I have pretty much the weekend to recover. But my life's a mess, my room's a mess, I'm a mess, but how am I going also? I feel like that's probably going to cure my hangover. But yeah, that was quick as I get ready with me. I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you in my next video.